Hey, you guys, it is Body Boxy, and I am at the airport, so I am about to go to Dr. Carlos Baritica's. I'm going to get this chin done. So I'm going to be me and my sister. So we in Vegas right now, so she is in the, she gambling, but I'm going to post our befores and our afters, so y'all just stay tuned. Look at her, y'all. She won, though.
So pissed off because we gotta run through this airport and get to another, where we going?
B12. No, B20 something.
Well, we was in A. Portland, don't fly Spirit. Ever again. Good morning, everyone. Look at that. It's time to wakey wakey. It's not even bright outside.
At all. I wish we'd see some sun.
Right.
It's 5 in the morning. Talking about it's time to wake up.
It's nighttime still.
Okay, guys, it is day number 2, and look at our faces. They have not been done yet. Hold on, here's mine. Let me show you guys, Sharina's.
When I get back, and this one right here, don't talk to me.
Go
don't
say nothing to me. Side to side. Like, side. Go down like this so they can see from the side. Like, man, you're doing extra. All right, y'all gonna see us when we get done. We go in what, 20 minutes?
20 minutes, we're going to leave, head down there, and we're going to come back like this.
We're going to come. Bye, y'all.
And we're off. And we're out of here.
And we're out of here. Here we go, y'all. This one, we are walking. Because, y'all, the hotel is attached to the clinic where we are having our surgery. Well, we ain't even.
What's procedure? The
procedure.
Outpatient.
Yeah, we're gonna say surgery. Thank you so much. Yeah, look how pretty it is out here. Oh, it's cold as hell though. Why is this cold?
Where do we go?
It's attached to here, so I think we go down and then go. We probably could have went down. You wanna go down this? Is that just being? We can go down here. Yeah, let's ask. We don't even know where we're going, y'all, so.
Yeah, it's in the medical tower.
Oh, okay, you're going to have to go down to the stairs.
Uh-huh.
Is that inside? Next to the guys with the mother parking is the entrance.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, all that got to go. Y'all see that?
Burn.
Look how. Damn, that shit was going slow and it just went fast.
I do like this and I ain't nothing going to be right here.
I'm so ready. All right, y'all. Can I turn the camera around? So it's little stores. Oh, it's a little Faja store. I have to go by there, but I need to. What's the name of it? No, I don't like them. I'm gonna go see how much theirs are. There's a little bit.
The city hospital.
It's this medical tower right here. Okay. Well, I think this is our medical tower.
Tight. We next door.
Right next door. So you come here, you can walk. You got a nice hotel you stay in, and you can walk right to your doctor. Oh, you gotta use your pass. The pharmacy.
Okay.
So we can get our Tylenol and stuff.
Why is it cold?
We gotta use our pass that they sent me for us to get in.
Okay, go ahead. You have another
question? No.
No, they sent them
okay, off. Okay, let me open them.
You can open them right here.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Going to the 24th floor. At 24.
Yep, that's what it says. That's what it
says. We are nervous as hell, y'all.
We are.
So they tell you to wear like no nails, but we forgot to do that. But you wear a zipper jacket or something, mm-hmm. some sweats, and then some sandals. And it's kind of cold, so we put some socks on.
Yeah.
What else they tell us to do? No milk and eggs. No coffee.
Mm-hmm. No ibuprofen.
Yeah, nothing that's going to make your blood thin. Mm-hmm. No aspirin.
No jewelry.
No jewelry. Can't wear no jewelry, so.
Yeah. And no dick.
No what?
No dick.
They said that?
No.
So crazy. Okay, y'all.
Big
guys. Yep.
People here.
Hi.
Good morning. Hi. We have an appointment at 10.
Okay, what is your name?
Teresa Jackson. Time to take a little nappy. A little nappy nap. We need the one behind it too.
No, this is not no filter, y'all. This is what you look like after they get done filling you up with the stuff. It didn't hurt. It felt like, I don't know.
Ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
We going to another room?
Yeah, we're gonna go to the other room.
Okay.
One room.
Take this off. Sorry. You're gonna be cold.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
It looks like a filter.
Yeah.
So get up.
Yeah. Kind of cool.
Okay. This one?
Yeah.
Hola.
Hola.
Yes, turista.
¿Es qué?
Turista.
Turista?
Yes.
Lay down.
One moment, please.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Come on.
More,
please. More.
Oh, oh. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. More. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, one moment.
Mm-hmm.
Now take care of, please.
Okay. I am Robert.
Okay, Robert.
Nurse. Nurse, Dr. Brigitte.
Okay.
Mark. I'm sorry, no English, huh?
That's okay.
You Spanish? You Spanish?
Pico, a little pico. Is it pico?
Okay.
Poquito.
Yeah.
Poquito.
Poquito, sorry.
My okay, co-worker. It's cold.
Mm-hmm, it's cold.
If necessary. Yes.
Is the odor clean?
Important, yes. Not touch your face, okay?
Okay.
Is
that your coworker?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's necessary in the procedimiento, you stretch.
Stretch?
Okay?
Okay.
More stretch. Okay, perfect. Now, sorry. Relax.
Mm-hmm.
Relax.
You
want to
take it?
Yeah, take your phone.
Okay.
Move your chin.
Okay, y'all, I just wanted to let y'all know I'm okay. My face is numb, so I sound crazy, but the overall procedure was good. I just ready to see what my face look like. I thought it was gonna burn more, but it didn't burn when he put the lidocaine in me. It was a burn I could take. It was like, oh, that's it. Like the teeth and lidocaine, when they go into your teeth, it hurt way worse. This one was cool. And it was a fast procedure. I'm a little out of it, but I just wanted to come back and give y'all insight. I want to show y'all the room. Because everything is so nice and clean. So let me show y'all this. What you really got to me?
Y'all, good morning. We are crossing the border now. When I tell y'all, we've been through it.
Y'all.
We've been through it. Like,
so what my shirt say?
What it
so
say?
So fucking over it.
So over it. We had our surgery. We slept the first day away. Now we about to cross the border. When you are coming back, if you don't have your CBC, CBP.
Global entry.
You got to wait in line for like 3 hours. Luckily, I had the mobile app. And we walked up to the man and was like, hey, we need to get through. And he was like, you're not supposed to do that. But, you know, we start making up stuff. Like, we have to get back. We have a flight to catch. And they letting us through. So, we are walking the border right now. And our driver's going to meet us on the other side. These are things we need to know before y'all come. So, y'all don't go through this shit. All right, walking through now. Bye.
I'm sorry.